back, everybody. I'm Steve Higgins, and we're about to play a game called Know It All. Contestant is the host of The Tonight Show. You know him, you love him. He hails from Saugerties, New York. Please welcome Mr. Jimmy Fallon. Welcome to the game. Welcome to the game. Facing off against Jimmy is a very, very talented actress. Her new movie, The Shallows, opens this Friday. Please welcome the lovely Blake Lively.
That's cheating.
You
can't.
How are you?
He's sucking up to the host.
Gorgeous.
With your pre-planned handshake.
He pays me every week.
No, this game is rigged.
Well, you know what it is. Know it all.
What is it?
It's a game of knowledge and deception.
Mm-hmm.
And here's how it works. Each round, you will choose a category.
Uh-huh.
Things like fruits, countries, or TV shows. Then take some turns naming something in that category.
Uh-huh.
Your clock counts down, and when it's your turn, and whoever clock runs out first loses that round. If you can't think of anything in that category, you can bluff and make something up. If your opponent hits this challenge button, though, and successfully calls your bluff, they win.
Like
that. Yeah, yeah, do like that.
The claw? Put the claw down on it? Okay,
you can also challenge the other player if they repeat something you say.
Okay, gotcha.
So, any questions?
Well,
great, let's begin.
Just wondering.
Let's take a look at tonight's category. They are British people.
I know some.
Spanish words.
Mm-hmm.
Disney movies. Popular baby names. Four-letter words.
Uh-huh.
And Harry Potter characters. Blake, since you're our guest, why don't you pick the first category?
Well, I feel like Jimmy would probably know a lot about Harry Potter.
I surprisingly know a little
really?
Bit. I don't know, really? Yeah.
Is that what we're going to choose?
Have you read the books?
Yeah.
Have you watched all the movies?
Of course.
How recently?
Yeah. Oh, no, not recently. I have no idea. Harry Potter characters. Okay.
Harry Potter.
Ready?
Yep.
These are.
Well, you go first?
You do.
Okay.
Ah!
These are any characters in the Harry Potter books. So you're going to hit that button.
Mm-hmm.
20 seconds on the clock.
Oh, God.
When you say your thing, you hit your button. Ready?
After you say it, you hit
you
it.
You say your thing, you hit it.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Filch.
Harry Potter.
Professor Umbridge.
Hermione.
Cornelius Fudge.
Ron Weasley.
Buckbeak. Come on, do better ones.
Hagrid.
Hedwig.
Ooh. Is there a Hedwig?
There it is! Oh!
Busted. Quit talking and start chalking.
You're trying to freak me out. I was trying to think of who does the jelly bean, the beans. Somebody's.
Oh, Bertie Botts.
Yeah. Bertie Botts.
Bertie Botts, of course.
He's reading all these.
All right, ready?
Oh,
your turn. You pick a category.
Okay, very good. Oh, gosh.
What are you going to take?
Spanish words.
Oh, God.
Ooh. Spanish words. This is any Spanish word.
Si.
Oh, God.
Any Spanish word according to SpanishDict.com.
Hey, you spell that?
D-I-C-T.
No, D-I-C-T.
D.
Dictionary.
Yeah, like dictionary.
Spanish dict.
The pejorative of dictionary.
You could have just pulled it from Spanish dictionary.
I'm just reading what they tell me.
Spanish
dict.
All right, SpanishDict.com.
And you did the
research. You did all the research.
I did all the research.
All right.
Okay. Jimmy, when you're ready, say your Spanish word and start your clock. Go!
Hola.
Zapatos.
Gracias.
Bésame.
Biblioteca.
La Bamba.
Hit your button, hit your button. Andale.
Bailar.
Cola.
Burrito.
You won that round, Jimmy. You won that round.
I didn't know.
Color.
Color?
Color? Oh, I said color, but I was going to say flavor. I had no idea where I'm going next.
floor. Level flame.
All right, so we tied now?
Yep, this is the final round. This is for the game.
Think of
I
Harry Potter.
Will choose the category.
Oh, gosh.
I'm going to choose it, and we are going to make it four-letter words.
Oh.
These are English words with four letters, according to English Dick.
What? That's not true. That's not true. That's not true.
That's Spanish Dick.
Like, Spanish Dick, C-I-C-T.
Yeah. D-I-C-T.
That's correct.
Like dictionary.
Is that word in the dick?
It could be. Could be. Four-letter words. Blake, you start us off. Whenever you're ready, say your words, hit the buzzer. 20 Dick. Seconds. On the clock, go.
Did you say...
Dick.
Okay, frog.
Shoot.
What did you say?
Does that...
What did you
four
say?
Letter word, four
I said shoot, but I did, you're taking out my...
Shoot! I challenge the word shoot. I don't think that is four letters.
I think that's five
four letters.
Letters.
I go!
But, like, shoot. I'm not gonna swear on television.
Okay.
The other word.
Shoot.
Oh. Judges, no way. Judges, can we accept the censored version of...
Yes, I was pre-censoring myself.
Oh. Give me a break. High five.
Because it's like...
I know what it is. Like, okay. We're back. Shoot. We're back on.
We're starting it up again.
Shoot. You're very lucky. No, don't start it up again, please. We're
okay.
Ready to go.
Go.
Ready? And frog. I just said frog.
Yeah, it's okay. You gave me a free pass. It's okay.
Frog.
Go. Tree.
Arms.
Legs.
Oh! Eyes! Eyes!
Ears!
Eyes!
Ears! I said ears!
Oh, wait, ears! Oh!
Shoot!
You said shoot!
I think the winner of the game, Blake Lively, everybody, the winner of the game. Yes, but game.